I should also inform you that a fire alarm test was scheduled to happen in our studio tonight. I did email the BBC to try to have it moved, but they said they would rather disturb our broadcast than one of their empty studios. I called their bluff, and after a frank exchange, we will now be having two fire alarm tests tonight.
Mr. Inwood stands at 2'9", exactly the same.
Erection!
Objection.
How can you object to that, Carl?
What's the matter, Becky? Can't keep up?
Order in court!
I'm sorry, Your Honor.
That's quite all right. Please proceed.
My client is innocent.
I'll be the one to decide that, Mr. McKinnon.
You're just trying to undermine me because I'm your ex-wife.
Are you really going to let her speak to me like that, my lord?
Order! Order! Stop this at once! Don't you know who I am?
Mr. McKinnon, on this occasion, the court will be glad to uphold your erection. Objection!
Hey, Barshabber, 'tis a mild winter's eve for some...
There it is. There it is, Mr. Fireman. Everyone stay calm. Just stay in your seats. It's a drill. A drill.
Okay.
Everyone stay calm. It won't be a moment.
You need patience. It is the calm necessary to evacuate.
No.
It's just a drill. Personal belongings
in nature. To evacuate.
I can't hear this.
No.
Studio patrons.
Go backstage. All right. You've changed. Why have you changed?
It's a fire.
If there's a fire, you're not supposed to get changed. You're just supposed to get out.
Yes. Everyone out.
No.
I keep moving.
If there's a fire.
You stand off me. I repeat, there is a fire, there is a fire.
There's no fire, you moron! Merry Christmas. Let's continue.
Yeah.
Gift.
No! Take this, don't take it.
No, I couldn't possibly, sir.
No, no. I insist. No, I insist.
Do I take it?
No! A horse! You've got nothing to spend it on!
Apples.
Horses don't buy apples!
Well, they would if they have money.
Shut up! Take it! There's a good chap.
Come on, girl.
Oh. Winnie!
Canter, canter, clock, clock.
For years you have hoped he will come home hard.
Hoped hard he will come home.
Hard.
Stop saying hard.
Goodbye, cruel world!
Every day's an adventure in the snow.
This is not your best work, Chris.
Please don't hurt me, Mummy!
Your mummy has gone.
Aha! No need to panic. I'm here now. I'm here.
Ah, oh, yes. I'm going to kill her.
Help me! I really need help right now.
Right, yes. Hold on a minute.
Good, no, but I can't. I have no other option now. So do I. I'm going to kill her.
Hold
it's
on.
Happening. In 3, 2, 1. And a half, and a... Oh! 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 Oh!
before we begin, let's meet the Chris.
Yes. What noise does a reindeer make?
Clearly a matter for rehearsals, Dennis. Before we begin...
Are you ready, Rudolph?
Clearly a matter for rehearsals, Dennis!
Okay, so, I framed you for the murder. Then I had you transferred here so I could keep an eye on you, but then you met the old man who has the daughter, who makes the key, and has a brother who's also me but isn't the warden.
Right, everyone clear?
Yes.
I'm not.
Doesn't matter, you're a bird!
What's my line?
Just make it up.
Just make it up?
No, just... Will you marry me?
What, really?
Yes, I've always loved you.
I don't know what to say.
Just say yes.
Yeah, okay. I need to go and tell my mum. Do you really want to marry me?
Yes, of course.
Will you tell my mum? She doesn't believe me. She said you're a solid 8 and I'm a 2.
Change.
Okay, I think I found us a venue, but it's an £8,000 deposit. Can I borrow your credit card?
I don't have that on me.
That's okay, I'll get it from your purse.
Then he looked at me and said his last words.
Prison. Prison is a... We're in prison.
Dennis, off you go. No, just begin.
To be or to be not be.
Medically fascinating. It's literally written here for him.
7.
No, don't read that.
To be...
No, stop reading!
What are you doing? What are you doing? Fighting fire with fire!
Let's all go back to bed. We can call the police in the morning. Let's all go back to bed. We can call the police in the morning.
What on earth are you talking about? Can't wait till morning. Stop it. Stop it.
Until tonight, my love.
Make it appear by magic, can't we, Nossel?
I think I'm running out of air.
That's right.
Your voice down. Someone might hear us.
What the Sam Hill is going on in here?
Barbara, this is not what it looks like.
I have no idea what it looks like. I cannot believe a brother of mine would engage in such underhand.
Oh. Sorry about that, Archbishop. Please accept these flowers with my apologies.
Thank you, Carmichael. But what's that noise? Oh, no!
Incompetent!
Easy. Easy, Ruffles.
She's trying to blackmail you, Larry.
Stop improvising. Get it. Give me the remote. You're not playing the dog anymore.
Get off that.
Give it to me, Chris. I am doing it. Get off. Get out!
Fine, I'm going to the canteen.
It started off as a night of passion and happiness. Peace.
Why can't we all be more like Ruffles? He don't ask for nothing.
Packet of wine gums, please.
He ain't greedy.
Family size, please.
And he don't care about money.
£3.49? What is this, the cinema? Absolutely not. I'll put them back.
Excuse me, sir. What have you just put in your trousers?
Nothing.
Give me the wine gum, sir.
No, please. Look over there!
What?
Wife, Andrea. She was a journalist. She was trying to prove just that. Stop it. She was trying to prove just that before. Well,
I guess it's just you and me now, Ruffles.
Indeed it is, Larry. And there is much I need to say. Why must...
Excuse me, sir. Cornley Police. Can I have a word?
What?
We've had a report of a man matching your description shoplifting. Would you come with us, please?
It was Chris. He told me to do it.
Going on here.
Is this man working under your instructions, sir?
So, of course. I'm the director.
Right. You're under arrest.
What? Take your hands off me.
Oh, microphone's still on.
I shall return to the snow.
This is not your best work, Chris. You got a problem with Billy?
No, Warden.
That's too bad, because I do.
Hallelujah!
buns are made of biscuits. We could all eat those.
Thank you, Mr. Snowman.
Did that taste good?
Little donkey on the dusty road. But you keep on plodding onwards with your precious load. Been a long time, little donkey, through the winter's night. Don't give up.
Bim, 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 bim.
Wait! HQ is infiltrated. Camille is a spy.
No, she isn't. Are there any other telegrams from HQ? Bim, 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 bim.
Val is a spy?
No. Not Val.
Bim?
How could it be you? You're a machine!
Is it you?
No!
Is it Rufus?
I am Rufus!
I thought you were Hitler.
No!
So who is it then?
Wickham!
Who's Wickham?
She's Wickham!
I thought your dad was Wickham.
No, because he's not here, is he?
Oh, hi, Chris.
It's too bloody late now, Dad! Get out!
There he was.
Going somewhere, Billy Wheeler?
Where's the table?
Oh, I'm gone. I'm always hard.
Get out! We're in the middle of filming.
Next up is my play. I wrote it myself. I would like to thank Trevor for providing the special effects. My play is called Toothpaste, $1.99. Sorry, that's a receipt. My play is called Toothpaste, $1.69. Enjoy. Hello, how much is this toothpaste?
$1.69.
To be clean is my goal, 'cause I'm a dirty little bowel.
Mind, I popped in your back corridor. Passage, I popped in your back passage. You're early. Makes a change. It's usually you who gets here early. Comes.
I bring good tidings of great joy. Halo. Halo.
Hello.
No. Halo.
Hello.
Hello.
No! Halo! Over there!
Hello!
No!
I said, pass me that beer, would you?
The beer.
No, not the beer. The beer.
The beer.
On the floor.
Hello.
No. Halo. Halo.
Is it me you're looking for?
No. The round, sparkly hat. All right, give me my round, sparkly hat. Not my personal one.
Jacob's gone.